Hey there.
Hey.
I just love therapy.
I'm famous. Get out of my face.
Can I speak to you?
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look, I'ma go shut off the city's power source. We'll look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Don't you love the King's music?
It's cool.
Yourself, dressed to kill, says the Who. I concur. Paid with lovin', Tommy the Nightmare. Going off on the dust.
Kate
team. The dust.
You're good, but let's be honest, you're not perfect. And that's not American. We strive to be number one in everything. Sports, politics, economics, homelessness, degeneracy. Los Santos is the home of beauty and glamour for the whole world. Live up to society's expectations, play your part. Your body is a work of art, don't leave it half finished. It's time for your creative plastic surgery. We'll make your face as tight as a drum. We'll suck fat out of your body with an industrial pump. Increase your confidence with fake breasts to ensure people know what you're all about. For more adventurous, why not try an extra nose or three breasts? You know how much men like breasts. Can you imagine how wild they'll go for udders?
My wife was complaining that she did all the work. Carried the baby for 9 months, had painful labor. It's not fair to her my nipples are useless. That's why I had creative plastic surgery. I got a set of udders installed. Now my son can suck my udders while I'm watching the game. The fellas at the bar love them too.
Men never stared lasciviously at my ass. Then I had a tail attached. Now people can't stop looking.
Beauty is not skin deep, it's less than that. Creative plastic surgery. Achieve your own utopia.
Back. Let the Who liven up your day. Enjoy.
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
We got a light saying there's been a break-in. Hey, I found him. He's over here.
You gonna stay cool now.
You stop, bitch. Ah.
Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh?
Always get the nut jobs on my shift.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fu- Oh shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
Thank you. Bye.